maneuvers to get any closer to the Black Order Tower. It's all on foot from here on out. I'm dropping teams all around the tower so at least one of us has a chance to reach LeFey's machine. Good luck. Bravo, team. What's your status?
Six, this is Bravo. We've been hit hard. Multiple wounded.
Copy that. Hold position, switch to emergency channel, and request extraction.
Copy that, Six.
Echo team, status report.
Handle ready. Dying dry, but we're all here. Copy. Switch to supply channel and call in a drop. Roger that.
Thank you.
Team, what's your location?
We just hit the 10th floor.
Roger, wait for Delta to report in. Bravo, team, what's your status? Repeat, Bravo, team, what's your status? Bravo, team, respond. Base B advised, I've lost radio contact with Bravo, team.
Copy, we'll send backup.
Thank you.
Werewolves coming in from all directions!
All other teams are currently engaged. Hold out until reinforcements are available. Bravo, team, what's your status? Position, switch to emergency channel and request extraction.
Copy that, Six.
Thank you. the horse city.
Prepare to initialize system. Engaging phased startup sequence.
Converge on the Black Order Tower!
Deckard's team has cleared the main tower entrance.
All units, this is LeFey. Intruders have breached security. Seal the building and eliminate the interlopers.
Thank you. Booth above the lab. Glad to see a friendly face. LeFey's had me locked up in here since we arrived from London. There's an electronic lock on my cell door. Shouldn't be too much trouble for you to crack. If you don't mind, of course. I never thought I'd see you again. Thought you'd been killed in the attack on the council. Glad I was wrong. LeFey's moved most of his operation to the machine on the rooftop. Its power cycle has already started. Fortunately, he was too pressed for time to change the security codes. I can bypass the locks on the express lift to the roof. The lift is on the top floor of this lab and will take you straight to the machine's power regulation control room. You go ahead. I'll follow after I've disabled the security cameras so LeFey won't see you coming. What are you waiting for, Deckard?
Get on that lift! Destroy the master of the lift as true free men!
We stop the Black Order now, or we die under their rule! Disabled. I'm on my way up. Get to the power control booth and wait for me there.
All personnel, prepare for the final stages. Nominal. All readings within expected tolerances. Animus flow is stable. Prepare for the final stage. Mark this moment, gentlemen. Today is our final victory. Today, the worthy take their rightful place as supreme rulers of the Earth.
LeFey's locked himself in the main control room and primed the machine for its final absorption cycle. If we don't stop him now, every single creature on the planet will fall under his control. I can't shut the machine down from here. We have to disable the three power regulation clusters surrounding the center platform. That will shut down the shield protecting Pandora's box so you can destroy the machine. Each cluster has a control panel. If you can unlock the panel, I can overload the cluster from this control booth. Hurry, Deckard. Time's running out.
Intruder, power regulation control. Deckard, is that you? Either I've severely underestimated you or I should have hired more competent staff. Kill him!
We're almost there!
Deckard, stop Stop him! Stop him at any cost!
Deckard, my God, how did you survive that blast? There's no sign of Vivian. She must have been vaporized. Pandora's box, it shattered into a million pieces. There's no way we can use it to banish the creatures now. Luckily, we still got you. That signet on your arm, it's our last hope. Remember those scans we took at Council Headquarters? It turns out your signet contains encoded instructions on how to build a new box. We just need to figure out how to read those instructions. I'm sorry it came to this. We can't afford to ask nicely. Just remember, this is for the good of humanity.
That's when the council turned on Deckard. Lexington didn't even give him a chance to volunteer. They just snatched him up and threw him in a prison cell to study like a lab rat. Of course, they assumed I was killed in the destruction of Pandora's box, just like they assumed Deckard couldn't escape from their prison. Two assumptions that turned out to be quite false and would have terrible consequences for the Council later on. Especially when they came to realize what the truth of Pandora's box was and how Deckard became determined to set things right. Just not in the way anyone expected.